Essence in New York City. Once again, it's that bad nut. The DJ Homicide, Manhattan's murder man. Trouble neck brothers, 862, die hard. Word up.
I'm going way, way back to the early days when I wanted to be an outlaw, renegade, but I was too young. So to get my props, I had the empty crib, so I set up shop. Hey yo, my man from the ninth floor, with the mixer and the turntables is at the door. So, hurry up, cause my mom's just coming home soon. Every Lord of Flavor in my crew was in my living room. Big Cassie, Swift, Slim, Goody, Baby Vaughn, Primo, Black, and Jim Sean. Ice cold 40s, bags of bamboo, everything is hooked up now, so what you wanna do?
Showtime's 9 o'clock, the app's back with a whole bunch of front ass. In the Project Rats, me, Jay Bourne, Tardo, Sloppy Joe, and Smoked Out Mo. Going out first, first, never really props. Just to see who can stop first. Disco Dave did the beatbox on the back of a car, off the top of the mailbox. He always had to sing a tight funk, old school style that made the avenue jump. While we kicked nothing but gutter butter rhyme from the streets, let's take you back to the beat.
And as we proceed with what you need, Showtime in cold effect, ripping this piece with the trouble that brothers. Burn.
In the days when I wore Lees and PKs, I was the fresh MC. My brother Ed was the hot DJ. DC named me Mav 2-1 because he knew I would be one of the ones to pioneer this. I did my first jam at Database with my man E.
I ain't forget the G.
Rolling with the B-boys and freestylers, rhyming all the deuce just to earn dollars.
I've come a long way before getting on the label, cause I remember they were banging on the lunch table. In the cafeteria where all the rappers hung, and battled on and on till the school bell rung. Chefs taking turns with no concern for record deals, just skills and to get my burn. Showing them scenes that I got what it takes, doing it hot from my heart, not for the pain.
It's like this, y'all, and you don't stop. There's a jam going on around my block. Did you hear the news? There'll be crews from all avenues. Some win, some lose, but all pay dues. But I was too young, and the jam started late. Since I couldn't escape, I had to wait for the tape. So I'm giving props to all of the crews from back on the block. It's like this, y'all, and we don't stop.
And yes, indeed, it's that bad enough. Once again, DJ Homicide, Manhattan's murder man. And we gon' take it back to the hip-hop, baby. We gon' take it back. We gon' keep it pure, baby.
Freshman year, and I'm the shorty with the afro. Freaking techniques like a clip from the Cold Crush. Click to get your verse to get my props on the bum rush. Thirst for the battle, all for recognition. Throwing down for dough, just another quick mission.
190 backspin, freeze him up rocking. My man got the deuce deuce as I start locking. Pop goes the next man, points up the tent. Think it's scary till I jump into a head spin. That's how I did it, think your back is not a change. How I used to break dance for props and small change. Taking the L with my crew. Watching reruns of Wild Style, my juvenile profile.
Now I'm about ready to get into my thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm about ready to get into my thing. Fat shout outs go out to my main man, DJ Homicide, for ripping this track. And I am the lethal weapon on the mix, J-Mo Ice. Big shout outs to TMB, 862, and all that. Peace to my main man, DJ Lovebug, Starsky, Starchild, Brucey B. All the brothers that keep it real, you know what I'm saying? Cause this is the way it goes down.
Take it back to the 862. You gotta take it back to DJ Homicide.